AEW Dynamite, Cody vs. Bobby Lee for AEW TNT Championship. The AEW TNT Championship will be on the line as the two of the AEW most prolific stars take center stage in a clash of the two ages. Rumors about title changing hands have been doing the rounds, and one really wonders how much truth there is to be seen. Talking about Bobby Lee, he is American professional wrestler. He is currently signed to All Elite Wrestling, where he performs under the ring name of Bobby Lee. Or simply Bobby Lee. He is also known for his time in WWE, where he performed under the ring name of Luke Harper. Most of the WWE career, he was closely associated with Bray Wyatt family member, with Bray Wyatt and Eric Rowan. The Wyatt family won the NXT Tag Team Championship, WWE SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Luke Harper and Eric Rowan, later known as the Bludgeon Brother, also had the SmackDown Tag Team Championship on another occasion. During a brief singles run, Luke Harper became a one-time Intercontinental Champion.